You understand the risk or you don't play the game. You know, and we have a picture of the mouse who's trying to get the cheese, but being smart about it, wear a helmet.
I didn't know what I wanted to major in at college, and there was nothing I wanted to, I couldn't figure out, what do I want to do the same day the rest of my life? That's what I thought back in, you know, kind of the 1970s. And I said, there's nothing. But journalism appealed to me because you could do different things every day. Even if you're covering a beat, you're meeting different people, you're changing beats, and so you're covering one thing kind of one year and another thing the next year. And so a lot of appeal to me was just the variety that you get. And also, in the end, journalism is about people and getting people to talk to you and finding interesting stuff. And so that's what really attracted me to journalism in general. Now, as far as business journalism, I didn't know that I was going to be interested in business journalism, but I actually, you know, was drawn by the drama.
It's hard. In the investing world, the analogy I would give you is if you walk through a dynamite factory with an open torch and you get through to the other side safely, was it a good idea? And the answer is, of course not. It is an idiotic thing to do. And the fact that you didn't die was just good luck, right? But you should never do that again, right? So the investing world has you can learn a lot of false lessons in the investing world. You can totally screw up the analysis and make money. And by the way, you can do good analysis and lose money, right? So learning from mistakes isn't as simple as simply saying, well, did I make money or lose money? Because the goal of investing is to make high probability bets.